another beard for guys, Team Casanova, and today we have something that I'm very curious to know, okay? It is things women can do, but men can't. So what can you ladies do that's watching right now? What can you ladies do that's watching right now that I can't and every other guy can't? I'm curious, guys. I'm curious. Let's just jump right into it.
Men and women come in different sizes, races, complexions, and ability. But they are able to complement each other in spite of their many contradictions.
Yeah.
For women, their uniqueness lies in their rare ability to understand emotional expressions, juggle multiple tasks at will, among other things, and can't. And set women apart from men and elevate them to goddesses in their own right.
What can these women do?
So let's begin. Number 5. Women have a better understanding of emotions. According to a 2009 study commissioned by the University of Montreal, Olivier Collignon found that amongst 23 men and 23 women asked to identify emotions of actors using sometimes contradictory stimuli, i.e. a voice that showed fear, but a facial expression marking disgust.
So basically he's saying women is way more emotional.
And better able to distinguish the emotions more accurately. The study also determined that the female participants responded more quickly when the actor was female. Therefore, women possess a higher aptitude for understanding impressions and emotions than men. Collignon also adds that other factors besides biology play a major role in the study. These studies should not rule out the fact that culture and socialization do play a powerful role in determining gender differences in the processing of emotional expressions. Number 4.
Women can have multiple O's.
Most men are biologically incapable of continuous climaxing without an adequate rest period. According to a scientific discovery, a chemical compound called oxytocin is released into the body, which causes a 5 to 30 minute...
Why do he call it O's? Really? O's? I never heard of that. Have multiple O's. Some of you guys probably don't know what he's talking about. I don't know why he called it that. That's weird.
Recovery period in most young, healthy males. Not so with women, who can go on to experience consecutive climaxes without requiring a recovery period. Women's bodies do not produce the oxytocin chemical, and so their bodies can continue to perform at an optimum level and result in multiple O's.
Number three, women have a big...
Research conducted in Brazil examining brains from 7 men and 11 women who are recently deceased revealed that, on average, women have 43% more cells than men in their olfactory bulbs in their brain. Olfactory bulbs are responsible for control of the sense of smell. Researchers also point to the fact that the increased sense of smell in women is naturally linked to experiences and emotions, making this smell superiority cognitive rather than perceptual. During pregnancy, women are said to experience an increased sense of smell owing to their pregnancy hormones. Number 2. Women are scientifically better at multitasking.
In case you've been wondering
about women's natural capacity to handle multiple tasks at a go, science has got you covered. Scientists ran tests on the brains of 949 men and women to map the interconnections between different parts of the brain. The results showed that women have a much stronger connection between the left and right sides of their brains, while men had stronger connections between front and back of the brain. What does that say about women and multitasking? These different interconnections make women better at multitasking and men better at single and more complex tasks. Number 1. Evolution is making women hotter.
What?
From ancient Egyptian ruler Cleopatra to reality TV personality Kim Kardashian, women just seem to be growing more and more beautiful with time. And scientists predict an even greater surge in numbers of women based on evolution. Research reveals that attractive women are 16% more likely to have more children as compared to their less attractive counterparts. A 2006 study found that good-looking parents were more likely to have daughters, and it is argued that this is an evolutionary tactic programmed into our DNA that is meant to help each sex survive. Women inheriting physical attractiveness over generations means that on average, women will be more attractive than men.
All right, guys, that was a video by the top 5 finest guys. Women can do a lot of stuff that men can't, supposedly. Men can do stuff that women can't as well, but who knows what it is? Who knows what it is? But anyway, guys, make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe. Let me know what you guys think of this video down below. And I'll see you guys, Team Casanova, in the next video.